up, Hawk Nation? I'm Will Larson.
And I'm Xander Reeves.
And this is episode 9. First and foremost, congratulations to our band on advancing to state in their marching competition.
So let's go meet some of those musical hawks.
1, 2, 3.
Majors. I'm Allie.
And I'm Lauren.
Why so serious?
I'm Kason.
Hey, I'm Bryant.
Hey, I'm Camden.
Hey, I'm Andrew.
Howdy, I'm Aiden.
Hey, I'm Logan.
I'm Osiris. Hawk Nation, let's fly.
Hi, I'm Trevor.
Hey, I'm Xander.
Hawk yeah!
Hi, I'm Jimmy.
Hawk yeah!
I'm Mia, and I'm a senior. Go class of 2025.
Michael,
I'm not there to French ball.
Hi, I'm Dakota.
Me.
I'm Finn Hyde.
Hello.
My name is Josh Masharty. Until we meet again!
Hi, I'm Sammy.
Hi, I'm Riley.
I'm Dylan Wimpery, Caleb Tucker University.
I'm Colton Ray, Caleb Tucker University.
My name is Benjamin Riddle. I'm a tuba, first year playing. I'm a senior. Shout out to Braden McShann, also his first year on tuba. Let's go class 2025.
Hi, my name is Nicholas Dingler. This is my first time being on tuba, and go Big Blue.
My name is Christian Gillikin. I'm a senior. This is second year on baritone, and Hawk Nation, let's fly.
My name's Gabe Wright. I play baritone first year, and let's go band.
Hi, my name's Gage. I play baritone. This is my fourth year playing. Go Hawks.
Hi, my name's Trent. This is my fourth year on baritone. Hawk yeah.
I'm Amber. I'm drum captain, and I play lead snare.
I'm Logan, and I play snare.
I'm Thomas, and I play bass drum.
My name's Connor, I play the bass drum, and I'm the best bass drum.
I'm Zeke, and I play cymbals and snare.
I'm Kobe, and I play cymbals.
I'm Jacob, I play tenors and bass drum.
One more time, good job, band. Y'all are on y'all's way to another sweepstakes year.
It's pumpkin season. Did you know that pumpkins are actually fruits?
I didn't.
Did you know?
Did you know?
Did you know that jack-o'-lanterns originated from turnips? So cute!
This is so adorable.
Oh my gosh! Okay, so this is my creation.
Oh.
Man.
Did you know that the inside of pumpkins can get rid of freckles and dark spots?
I don't know if getting rid of freckles is worth all of that.
I'm passing the phone to somebody who's going to win on Friday.
Oh, wow. Thanks, Will.
Hi, who am I here with today?
Gunnar Sattler.
And who are you passing the phone to?
Someone with a hole in their chest.
Hi, what's your name?
Jacob.
Do you have a hole in your chest?
It's a little small one. A little small one.
Can you, like, point it out?
Right there.
Oh. Okay, well, anyways, who are you passing the phone to?
Someone with a red hoodie.
Okay. Hi, who am I here with today?
Kane Tinney.
And who are you passing the phone to?
Someone who can't catch a pass.
Hi, what's your name?
Ty.
And who are you passing the phone to?
Someone whose birthday is today.
Henry.
Happy birthday, Henry.
Thank you.
And who are you passing the phone to?
Someone that doesn't know how to drive.
Okay. Hi, who am I here with today?
Lainey Briscoe.
And who are you passing the phone to?
I'm passing the phone to someone who's really awkward.
Hi, what's your name?
Brody Fondo.
And who are you passing the phone to?
The coolest guy ever.
Hi, what's your name?
Roger McGowan.
And who are you passing the phone to?
I'm passing the phone to somebody with a purple Lakers jersey on.
DeCoria.
And who are you passing the phone to?
Girl with a A&M shirt on.
What's your name?
Olivia.
And who are you passing the phone to?
The tallest person I know.
My name is Landon.
And who are you passing the phone to?
I'm passing the phone to somebody who cannot dunk.
Okay. Hi, what is your name?
Leighton Myers.
And who are you passing the phone to?
The shortest girl in the school.
Okay. Hi, what's your name?
Allie.
And I'm passing the phone to somebody who's going to introduce this next segment.
Here's Madison Jordan with Student Spotlight.
Welcome back to Weekly Shoutouts. I'm here with
Maddox.
And I'm Jordan. And let's get right into it.
The first person we want to shout out is London Doucette. One, she's an FFA officer, and she showed at the Rice Festival a couple weeks ago and got grand champion. She's been showing Lamb since the fifth grade. I'd say she's a go-to man. All right. Second of all, let's do Jay Roy. Jay Roy, multiple touchdowns, multiple games. He has at least one long carry in the game. He sheds defenders like for fun. He does it every week. These guys are entertaining to watch on the field. And don't let these boys get overshadowed. These are two strong backfield guys. They both do their part on the field. They both look really good. And just keep doing what you're doing. I agree. The third person I want to shout out is Chesney King. She went to New York last week. Dance at the camp for Pace University was a huge thing. I'm pretty sure she got multiple college interviews. She also met multiple famous people. And she was accepted to dance.
Alright. Next week, find us again. Weekly shout out. We'll be back here. Your name might be mentioned. Never know. Tune in.
Boom.
Those were some solid spotlights. If you have some suggestions on who we should spotlight next, let us know.
Hey, Will, why do jack-o'-lanterns sit on people's porches?
I don't know.
Because they don't have the guts to knock on the door.
I got a question. What is up?
How do you make a tissue dance?
I don't know.
Put a little boogie in.
How does a tree get on the internet?
I don't know.
It logs in.
Hey Harper, how do vampires get around on Halloween?
How?
Blood vessels.
Ha ha ha.
Hey Brent.
What's up?
Why isn't a nose 12 inches?
Why?
Cause that would be a foot.
Hey Wayne.
Yeah, what's up?
How much does a chimney cost?
How much?
Nothing is on the house.
Hey Sam.
What's good?
Why did the man miss the funeral?
Why?
Because he was in the morning person.
Hey, what has five toes and isn't your foot?
What? Huh?
My foot.
Hey guys, why does a chicken coop have two doors?
Why?
Because does it have four, it'd be a sedan.
Hey Dylan, what do you call a cow with two legs?
I don't know.
Lean beef.
Wow, what do you call a cow with no legs?
I don't know.
Ground beef.
I remember when we had to wear those overalls.
Yeah, good times.
Hey Xander, how many pull-ups can you do?
Probably at least 100.
Would you be able to prove that in front of the whole school?
Here's Messing with HJ.
Hi, I'm Hawks.
I'm Presley.
I'm Mackie.
And I'm Berkeley.
And today, we're messing with HJ.
Good afternoon, Hawk Nest. My name is Sergeant Racine, and I'm with the Marine Corps, and we're out here challenging you guys to do some pull-ups to see what you guys can do. You know, it's the Marine Corps, everything's earned, never given. I'm here with Sergeant Calloway, and I'm here with Sergeant Romero. When you guys are out here, you guys see us, come do some pull-ups. We got some prizes. Good afternoon, Hawk Nest.
Are you gonna try a pull-up?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, you are? Okay.
Why are you surprised?
How much are you gonna do? How many?
Probably around 100.
Okay, let's go see. Let's go see, shall we?
It was at this moment that he knew.
Anyone doing the pull-up?
Yeah, well now I am because I need to do more than him.
Okay.
I need to do more than
him. So you're gonna do more than 10?
Oh, that's more.
Okay, let's see. How many? How many are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go with like 15.
15. Let's go see.
Hi Chesney, are you planning on doing the pull-ups today?
Yeah, I already did it, but I could really do a half one, so. So I'm gonna redeem myself.
Okay, let's go try. Goal for yourself.
One.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Hi Addie, are you planning on doing the pull-up challenge?
I guess so.
Can you set a goal for yourself?
I'm gonna try to get 5.
Okay, let's go.
Are you gonna do the pull-ups today?
Yeah.
How many are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go 10.
10? Okay.
Let's go, Kelsey.
You've got it.
No one in practice can guard me, so it's really nothing. We can put the camera on him, too. Just put the camera on him. That man right there, that's the man who can't guard me. Turn it left. I'll take his ankles every day. Go one more. See the boy in the hoodie. He hiding for a reason.
My name is Sergeant Calloway. I'm going to do, like, 2 pull-ups.
I feel like you could do way more.
I'll do as many as I can.
Okay.
That's how I would have done my pull-ups.
Next up is sports with Luke and Jackson.
What's up, Hawks? It's Luke
and Jackson,
and we're back with sports.
Last week, we had a couple matchups against Huffman.
Neither of them went exactly how we planned.
Volleyball went down in 3 against the Falcons on Friday night.
They were back at it on Tuesday against Livingston, where they sadly lost 3-1.
Join us for senior night on Friday at 4:30.
Against Tarkington. Now on to football. We had a game last Friday at Huffman where we sadly lost 70-41. But on the bright side, it was our most points scored in the last 4 years. So we look to keep the offense rolling this Friday against Lumberton in a pink out game. So be there or we're going to roll the Raiders.
Now let's talk to a couple of our football friends about the season.
I'm Danny Caparis, senior left guard, and I'm here with
Q, the junior, anchor,
DeCore, the sophomore, free safety, and receiver.
We thought we'd give you a quick debrief of the season so far. Right now we're 3-4.
Start off the district pretty strong. First win, then we fell short these last 3 games.
Started going down from LCM, from me getting hurt to Judah Wheaton getting hurt to a couple other players coming out too. Everybody coming back this week, coming out strong. Sadly, the Raiders get forced to another Hawks.
Thanks for watching this week of Hawk Sports, and we'll see you next week.
Bye.
This Friday
at 7:30,
home game versus Lumberton.
It's pink out.
Breast cancer awareness. Be there and be loud. That's all for this week.
We'll see you next week.
Stay hawked in. Remember when we had to wear those overalls?
Yeah, good times.
Those were some solid spotlights. If you ask me, I can't. It's just right there.
No, it wasn't ready.
Have you ever heard the joke about yoga?
Hey, y'all.
Hey, guys, have you ever heard the joke about yoga? Hey, y'all. Last one. Hey guys, have you ever heard the joke about yoga? Never mind, it's too much of a stretch.
Tuesday we had another matchup.
Hey y'all, how do you plan a space party?
How?
You plan it. Oh, what was it? What was the joke?
What?
What, you wanna watch this first try?
So demure. Just do it again.
What?
It's not demure. You can't put that I said demure in the.
This is Dawson playing the ukulele.
That's how you play the ukulele.